class section that we were in.
I see. So anyway, tell me about a girl you fell in love with, and she leaves. She goes to Mumbai, and you and your buddies, the Sea Gang, right? You talk them into, we're going to Mumbai, we're going to find her.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't know where she is. What you know is that she likes to swim.
Yeah.
So your idea is we'll start going to the beach.
Yeah, and I've never been to Mumbai before. So I landed in Mumbai, I started looking for her, and I didn't know there's not one beach, there's several beaches in mm-hmm. Mumbai, because it's an island city. So it's surrounded by the sea. So we in movies they show only one, the big one with the lights every time, and that's what I'd seen. So we were there every day, hoping she'd be, coming out like Bo Derek in 10. High speed, and I'd really had thoughts like that she'd be coming out in a bikini, and I'd look at her, and she wasn't there. Then we sat in a cab, and there was a very, very kind Sardarji from Punjab, and he looked at me and he said, yeah. So, he said, wait, what do you want to do? So I said, I've been looking for my girlfriend, and, she has to be on a beach because she loves swimming. So he says, there are lots of beaches here. There are lots of beaches here. So I said, isn't this the one big beach? He said, no, there is this, there is Aksa, there is Gorai, there is this, this is... So I said, we have 400 rupees. Can you take us to all the beaches, and as soon as the money runs out on the meter, just drop us off? So he took us, and then my friends rebelled. They got very disturbed. They said, this is it. Your love story is over. We don't give a... They were hungry.
Yeah.
They had no place to stay. And we had sold our cameras. We had sold everything, to subsist on the roads of Mumbai. And then I was just leaving, and I heard a voice. And I was going, and I heard a voice. I said, you know what? This was last place, this one beach, guys. And my guy says, we're not going with you. So I said, no, I think it's her. I swear it's her. And I just ran down to that beach, and sure enough, in 150 frames, in a bikini, Gauri was coming. No, that didn't happen. But she was there, and she came, what are you doing here?
Yeah, yeah.